Hey everybody, hope everybody's doing well. I just wanted to do this video in reference to Dimash and what I think about him. You know, I love music, of all kinds of music, international, you know, you name it. One of my favorite songs is sung by Jackie Chung. Another one of my favorite songs is a Korean song sung by Ang Jung something. And I could listen to Reflection by Coco Lee in English and in Chinese. But anyway, you know, going to Dimash. So why Dimash? So I recently discovered Dimash not too long ago. I would say within like 3 weeks. It's like May 1st. So I think throughout most of the April, I discovered Dimash. It was recommended to me to listen to him, and so I did. And the first song that I heard of him was SOS. And it was amazing. It was, I heard him in I think it was a Chinese competition. And then I also heard him do it in World's Top Talent. And it was just amazing. I mean, he just, like, showed what he had without no effort. And it was just amazing. And it wasn't just only that, though. I mean, it was just so captivating. And I just felt so inspired by him. And why? Because it's not just only because, you know, he has maybe one of the highest, no, actually he has the highest note that I've ever seen. I think he has the highest note worldwide. I mean, I've seen them, you know, people try to compare notes, you know, towards Dimash. And I mean, honestly, he, you know, Dimash is unique in his own ways. But, you know, it's also, he's also captivating. I mean, I've seen how he, you know, when people do reaction videos to him, I see how captivating he is. I'm the same way, too. I listen to his music, and I'm just like, you know, I'm just speechless. I'm just so into it. I feel like, you know, even through, you know, YouTube, to the TV, or wherever, I feel like, you know, he's reaching out. Because that's just how strong his vibes are. That's just how positive his vibes are, and that's great. I mean, that's amazing. And you know, I'm an artist myself. I'm not a singer or anything like that, but you know, I'm just speaking like as an actor, as a writer, as a poet, also as a motivational and inspirational speaker. You know, I'm just giving my input as well too. I mean, you know, I mean it's just motivated me. I mean, it's just amazing. You know, I recommend, I mean, more people to listen to him. And I noticed, you know, he is increasingly rising in popularity. And that's amazing. And it's great. You know, I recommend people to listen to his music. You know, I also study his background. And, you know, I can understand why he is the way he is. Very humble. And I hope he never changes. I hope he remains, you know, humble throughout thick and thin. Even, you know, when he becomes famous, you know, I hope that he never changes. You know, I hope he doesn't. Not in his singing, and not, you know, and not just as a person. Because he has a tremendous gift, I mean. A gift from God. His music is so influential that, you know, it's like he brings a certain peace into people's lives. You know, I saw him make Simon cry. He made me cry. You know, he put me through, you know, an emotional roller coaster here. You know, nothing bad, all good. You know, he makes you feel like he understands you. He makes you feel like, you know, like whatever you're going through, he's there. It's just weird. But, you know, and, you know, also when, not only that though, you know, I also saw in the World's Top Talent, you know, I was amazed. And I even had much more respect for Dimash when he gave up the competition to give to, I'm sorry, I don't know the boy's name, but to the Indian kid that won first place, that was playing the pianos, and he got great talent too. God bless him. But for Dimash to do that, to give that away, to just, you know, because he could have stood, Dimash could have stood and taken first place easily, but for him to, you know, for him to make that move and, you know, step down, it just showed how humble he is, and how, you know, his heart is like gold. And, you know, honestly speaking, you know, when I saw it, I said, you know, instead of some of the judges being upset, they should offer him a record deal. They said, you know what, Dimash, that's cool. You know what, that's fine. You got talent. I want to offer you a record deal because you're that good. And I don't even think they heard the whistle that people call the whistle. But he is. I mean, he is. I mean, I saw in, I think, X Factor, something like that, how he captivated Shakira and how he captivated Usher. And, you know, he has talent. And, you know, whether people pick him up, whether other artists pick him up or not, he earned it. You know, he's got that talent. And I would love to see more of him. I would love for him to keep doing, you know, songs. He did one of my favorite songs, Hello by Lionel Richie. And got to the point where I almost forgot what the original song of Lionel Richie sounded like, because that's how good he did that song of Hello. But, you know, I would love to see him do as many songs as possible. I mean, if he could do freaking remakes. He could do whatever he wants. But, I mean, that's how good he is. I mean, but I would love to see him do remakes, because any remake of a song he does, I know he's gonna he's gonna polish it and just make it like, oh, man, wow, you know? But, you know, I want him to, you know, to know, I hope he watches this video. And if he does, you know, I just want you to know, Dimash, that you inspired me. And I'm glad that I discovered you in television. And I hope one day I get to meet you in person and shake your hand and tell you how much, you know, how much you inspired me. You're a warrior in the art of music. And, you know, he brings, you know, and I know he brings a certain peace to people. I know he did with me. So, I mean, that, you know, being said, I mean, I wish him great success. And, you know, I really hope that, you know, a lot more people worldwide picks him up and, you know, because he's just one of a kind. I mean, I'm sorry to say, and I'm not putting anybody else down or anything like that, but not even Mariah Carey or, you know, any other singer that could even sing as high cannot do that pitch that he does or hold a note as long as he does. I mean, it's just amazing. And then he sings in so many different languages and talks in different languages too. It's just, it's amazing. I think I must have heard him sing in Russian, Kazakh, Mongolian, Mandarin, Chinese, Italian, French, English, and I'm not sure if he did Spanish, but he, you know, it's amazing. And I've heard him speak in Kazakh, Russian, English, Chinese, Mandarin. I'm not sure which other languages. But, I mean, you know, he has great talent. I mean, not only does he just sings, but I've seen him play, you know, the piano, the drums. You know, I've seen him play, I don't know the name of, you know, it's like a guitar that he did, you know, I guess back in his, you know, in Kazakhstan. I don't know the name of it, but, you know, he's very talented. Also, you know, I love the chants that he, you know, when he does his little chants. It's just like he takes you to another world, you know. It's like a combination of Buddhism and, like, Middle Eastern. It's different. I mean, it's, you know, you have to just hear it for yourself to know exactly what I'm talking about, you know, to understand that. But it's just amazing. He's amazing. So that being said, you know, I wish him well. I, you know, hope that everybody, you know, I hope, you know, everybody gets a chance to listen to him. I know he's been singing for a long time. I mean, it's just amazing how I just came to find out about him just now. I mean, 2019, it's as of April. I mean, I'm just so surprised that I just quote, you know, heard of him now. But, you know, that's okay. You know, somebody has, you know, sometimes, you know, fame, popularity doesn't come right away. It comes right away for some people, and for other people don't. And with him, you know, I see him working hard, and, you know, and his dedication, and his, you know, and his work, and it's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off. So that being said, I'm probably gonna, you know, once I finish this video, I'm gonna actually listen to more of his music and just relax. But you know, Dimash, if you're listening, you know, God bless you. I wish you much luck and much success. And, you know, keep up the excellent, phenomenal work. And I'll be sure to, you know, spread your music and, you know, have other people that, you know, listen to it, you know, recommend that they listen to it. And, you know, see where the legacy goes. So that being said, everybody, God bless. Thank you all for taking the time to hear my thoughts. I'm also part of his fan club as well, too. I want to thank the people, you know, for allowing me to be a part of his fan club as well. And I'm looking forward for great things, positive stuff. God bless. And always remember, stay humble. And stay strong, and don't let nobody or anything deter you in succeeding in positive things. Thanks.